tonight, game 12 on the 2021 tour, round two of the playoffs and round two of the cross-county rivalry as the Southwestern Warriors play host to the Pulaski County Maroons. It is a contest that simply always hypes itself. Southwestern, PC. Tonight, though, district hardware up for grabs. Holds him by his lonesome. Quarterback keeper from Drew. Makes the move at the 20, to the 15, to the 10, to the 5. Polston stretching for the pylon. Did he get it? Out of the gun. Looking to throw. Under pressure. Gets a block. Lets it fly up in the air. That'll be caught. Breaking away from the defense. Caught. Touchdown. Mr. Godby. Burton. Backpedaling. Fires in the flat. That'll be complete to Brainerd in the middle of the field. He's got some running room. 45. Spin move. 40. 35. 30. Diving to the 25-yard line. Gideon Brainerd has running room. He's going to tuck it and run. First down yardage and more to the 10. Burton rolls. Looking to throw on fourth and two. Fires towards the end zone. Caught. Touchdown. Southwestern. Brody Perkin. Tied at 7 at the half. Pitches to Crisp. Gets a block from Brainerd. Upfield. Touchdown. Connor Crisp. As Burton looking to throw. Fires over the middle. Has a man. Gotta be caught. Mason Hibbert. Take it to the house. 5. Touchdown. Southwestern. Chris stroll into the end zone. Playoff. Chris. Football game over. Southwestern back to back to back. District champs 27-7. Another! Yeah!